All right, guys, we're back. We're back. Shout out to the subs. I gotta say it every video. Shout out to the subs. And something back with something a little different, not that much, but it's the first time I've done Queen on this channel. We gotta do it. You know, I never, as much as I love Queen, you guys know on this channel, if you've watched the channel, you guys know I'm not really super into music videos. So I've seen a few of their videos. Of course, I've seen the Bohemian Rhapsody video. I've seen the I Want to Break Free video. That, honestly, I've seen a few of them. You know, when I was a kid, my mom always used to watch. They put out back in the day a compilation of videos called Queen's Greatest Flicks, when they put out that Queen's Greatest Hits. And they actually also put out a book called Queen's Greatest Picks. I have that book. I don't know what the fuck it is, but I have it somewhere. My mom was like super, super into Queen. She still is. She loves Queen. But so my point is, I've seen most of their, I've seen a bunch of their videos. I've seen a group of their videos. You know, I've seen a bunch of their live shit. You know what I'm saying? Of course, the Wembley shit, the At the Bowl. You guys know. If you're into Queen, you guys know. My mom was super into Queen. But for some reason, I've never seen the video for The Show Must Go On. I didn't even realize there was a video. I don't know how the fuck I'd never seen this video. I mean, I heard the song 20 million fucking times. But, so yeah, let's just get into it, guys. I'm kind of hype. And also, guys, if you happen to know all the stuff that's going on in my life right now, and the fact that I'm still filming these videos, guys, The Show Must Go On. Freddie nailed that. The show must go on. I mean, I know that's an old saying, but I'm saying to write a song just on that saying, fire. Anyway, let's get into it, guys. This is super fire already. Combining that fucking I Want to Break Free thing with all this other footage from all these other videos is crazy. Abandoned places, I guess we know this goal. Look at that fucking crowd. All in all, does anybody know what we are looking for? Another hero, another mindless cry. Behind the curtain, in the pantomime, hold the line. Does anybody want to take it anymore? Crazy, bro. That's so insane, bro. It's like my heart is breaking, bro. Really? Really? My smile stays on? Come on, guys. Guys, this video is insane, too. Video is insane, the way it's just going over the whole thing, man. The fact that it just keeps going up and keeps changing keys higher and higher is crazy, bro. Bruh. Brian May on the V, though? It looked like a Rhodes V too. Was that dripping? Was that a Rhodes V or was that a Gibson V? Yesterday, we broke but never died. I can fly, my friend. face and with a grin. I'm never giving in.
The show must go on, guys. Woo!
Crazy. Guys, this is like overkill right now. Fucking wow, guys. What the fuck else is it? I mean, what is there for me to say, guys? That was fucking amazing. Holy fucking shit. Obviously, rest in peace, Freddie Mercury, man. I mean, what is there to say? You know, normally I'm like trying to be like super high, but there's nothing to say. That was insane. That was fucking insane, bro. Bruh. This is like, you know what I mean? Like, God, what is there to say, guys? Fuck, rest in peace, Freddie Mercury. Shout out to you guys for watching, man. Shout out to the subs. Shout out to everybody. You don't have to be subs. Who gives a shit? Thumbs down my video and get out of here. Shout out to you still. I don't give a fuck. Unless I know you in real life and I don't like you. In which case, go fuck yourself still.